The organizers of next summer's Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, say they do not plan to test the waterways that will be home to aquatic events for viruses that athletes fear could make them sick. The NewsHour's Megan Thompson explains.
The controversy covers Rio's dirty waterways that will be used for sailing, rowing, canoeing, triathlon, and open distance swimming. Rio's Guanamara Bay and other water venues are polluted with trash and untreated human sewage. An independent test commissioned by the Associated Press in July found high levels of viruses in the waters. Doctors for the U.S. Olympic team blamed water contamination for causing 13 American rowers to get sick during an August practice run on the lake where the rowing competitions will be held. Viruses can cause severe stomach and respiratory illnesses that would prevent an athlete from competing. And viruses live longer than bacteria in tropical climates like Rio's. But at a press conference on Friday, Brazil's Olympic organizers said the World Health Organization's latest guidelines back them up, that tests for viruses are not needed, quote, because of a lack of standardized methods and difficulty interpreting results.
So we fully respected their instructions. As far as we understand, is the final instructions for Rio 2016. We're going to keep monitoring, but we're going to implement immediately their suggestions.
Rio 2016 will also save money because viral testing is more expensive and difficult than bacterial testing, which will be conducted. As for the trash piling up on the shores of Guanamara Bay, Rio is recruiting volunteers to help pick it up in exchange for a credit on their electricity bills. Organizers hope the cleanup efforts will help Rio achieve its goal of reducing pollution of its waterways before the Games begin next summer.